everything. Good afternoon.
Nito se yadile goko. Na nitu na niko yega mono. Tukire kwe katea.
Tukire kwe ya do huduma shia medical. Shia tuhu. Yeah. Tuhu kore. Uku wita go Tetu Boys Primary School. Ere Nyeri Town Constituency. Sub county Nyeri County. Mm-hmm. And woko niko jiariro na garerero na gakorera na maudu mothe. Na why Tetu Boys? Because woko niko dekeiro my first birthday ni aciari akwa. Aciari akwa mare walikuwa kitu na wako kitu. You can imagine mekete birthday akwa ya mbere shukuru-ini teno. So riria ndeciririe no njoke gwito, I mean give back kuri andu a gwito, this is what came to mind first. Na ngiuga guku my birthday was on Monday. Na ngimenya birthday yakwa ngumi celebrate ra guku. That's why we are here, particularly Tetu Boys Primary School.
It's your birthday today.
My birthday was on Monday, but again, I'm celebrating it today with my people.
You are still few days
older.
Few yes. days older. Yes. So, Melania ma Jay-Z.
Ah, they watch a pressure. Mimi ni wale wa kupaka magoti kaluma kwa magoti. I know our people are suffering health wise. And that's why I came. I thought about the medical.
Yeah.
But again, this is just the first of the many things that we will do with my foundation, NIMO Humanity Foundation. NIMO is from the short name of Wairimu. My dad and mom, my dad loved calling me Nimo. Yes, that's why. Aya, kwena hypertension, ileita wo BP, hare diabetes, hare maitho, hare HIV na counseling. Na nitoko tukihana dawa shia toho, shia merimweyo yote. Na areme ukoro makionekana cataract tawata jereri maitho the city eye clinic nimekuheana surgery yatu. This nimelia sana.
Okay,
because this is God's faithfulness to me. It's an answered prayer for me. Na kuona tenohote gainia hete hinya na kahea rata ako tuara na nanie ako nyumagaria gashokeria gaigaru ganyiha muno makeria na gainia hete family, an amazing family. Oh goodness, my two daughters Brit and Wheat, oh that's my life. Ask your name. They are amazing.
Thank you.
My siblings, Noni, Saimo, Pato, Alex, Edu, another one, Shiri, Edu Kefiro, Edu Gojiri, amazing. Mommy, awesome. I would pray to do as often as possible. Already in my mind, in October, to wake up breast cancer and other cancer related, and again still the same. And I pray gainiako domerado akumagarania nanie. Yes.
Ukwenda kwera beo jethiatia na aikari Nyeri County na furuli wothe bado.
Igeda kumera health is wealth. Tumenyerere health shito. Tutigaikaragi oro ugufua remember ona tugiuga ni kuria turaria irio healthy re ici irio cirakurio na mafertilizer. You know, they are not as healthy as we may think. Ona wari adoma imwe cira cihandetwo kundu kuri na you know indo citari njega no no turaria tukauga andu akuria mugate twaria adoma na hihi cihandetwo siwage ni you know. So igiuga it doesn't matter your age, it's good to keep ukiroraguo to check aguo all the time. Yes, I honestly would say one of the reasons why we are experiencing even what we are doing here, there's a gap somewhere. One, we need to be accountable in every way whatsoever. The taxes we are paying, if properly accounted for, I can tell you, they can set up proper medical centers. Adu nimekuonona dawa shia fure. You know, if we have accountability, we don't have corruption. The money we are paying as taxes, if accounted properly, I can tell you, ishibesha nishiga ine. Wokorwo tukikorona madhifitari fully equipped, madhifitari marina dawa, and all those things. One thing I have appreciated, the CHVs, haha. Nemoya duao, na nemoya kiria kira amaria. Meaning, adutashiore, even powered, they can be able to escalate to madhina. Etu tumudu hihi alikirete na mwana muru alunyoba, dareda mwana menyeke, but muyo CHV niyana menyoria guweka. So, apundio kashida kako, accountability. Yes. First and foremost, I am really, really thankful to the county government of Nyeri. Oh, amazing. Wamenipatia team ya ajabu. Another organization, it's the City Eye Hospital. Wanaangalia macho, wamesema whoever atapatikana na cataract, watafanya operation bure. So I'm really, really thankful. Range Pharmaceuticals, Range Chem, wametupatia madawa, na shukuru sana. And of course, Kegosho, wamepiga debe, it's not a joke. Mm-hmm. So, hao ndio watu wamenizindikisha na ninafurahi, and I pray they keep working with me. Mm-hmm. Asanti.
Anguka nayo.
Kabisa.
So leo umesema ni kufinish kumalo.
Kufinish kumalo.
Asante sana.
Ndio.